Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I am now leaving Freedom Power Sports. So, I am going to head over to Washington County Fairgrounds, and we'll try that next, and see how that is. And it looks like I gotta go on, I think it's Garland. So, I'm gonna go on Garland. Make sure I'm good to go here. Got my keys. I don't wanna lose those. Alright, so now we're heading to Washington County Fairgrounds. So, but yeah, I was right. Freedom Power Sports is where Bill Eddy's used to be. So, now... see what's going on up of there. I'm not sure. There's a sign. Surprised it doesn't say Hillary for prison. Let's see what it says. It's flying over the fairgrounds and bikes, blues, and barbecue. It's been like that for the past day or so, so... Yeah, it's Garland Avenue. That's what I'm gonna take. There's the fairgrounds there. Motorcycle Insurance, Geico. Motorcycle insurance on Geico. All right, so here we go. We're going to the fairgrounds. Been to the fairgrounds. So, it's on Drake Street. So, just take Garland to Drake Street and take Drake Street. I guess this is Drake Street. This is ADT Security Services. Fair Park Apartments. Okay, here we go. This is the fairgrounds. Bikes, blues, and barbecue contestants. Bikes and campers. Helicopter rides. Yeah, there's some nice bikes there. So, we'll see what's all going on here. And I definitely hate gravel though. So, slingshot. And there's the rebel flag flying proudly. Flying proudly. And he's got a rebel flag bike. Cool. That's awesome. That is so freaking damn awesome. All right. I think I'm going to park next to this Harley. And, park next to this Harley trike. Alright, here we go. I'm going to go and do some tripod cam. Anyway, it's Renegade Biker 24, and here we go with the tripod cam. Talk to you all in a little bit.
It's Renegade Biker 24. And how's this? It's a Rebel Flag bike. That's awesome, man. I had not seen a rebel flag bike. Yeah, it's a nice one too. And it's got its rebel flag flying. And so we're just gonna take a cruise. See what's going on. Machu Picchu International. Cool. Oh, look at that. Make America great again. Oh, I like that. And that's the front. How's that for... You can read this and... Oh, wow. I like your shirt.
Can I take a bottle here?
Oh.
My wife did anyway.
Oh, really? Yeah. Oh, yeah. How much is that shirt?
$22 for $35.
Oh, okay. Do you have like a business card or something like that?
No.
That I can order like online or something like that?
No, we don't.
Oh, you don't?
No.
Okay. Renting estates. I think I might do that.
Hey, how you doing?
Pretty good.
Oh, yeah, don't smell it. Leather jacket.
Something cool, though. I definitely like this. Muscles. Okay. These are all extra large. Yeah, this looks pretty cool. There's the shirt. Got it. I'm doing all right. How about you? Oh, yeah, because it's going to go on YouTube. So, yeah. Sheep rally. Okay. Camping out. So, let's see, it's all in the fairground, so let's go take a look at the see what that's all about. Howdy.
How are you, sir?
Oh, doing pretty good. How about you?
Can we get an armband on you?
Yeah.
This will keep you from getting messed with if you're out here drinking.
Oh,
if you
okay.
See this, they won't mess with you.
Oh, okay.
There you go.
All right, thanks.
Yep.
So when do they have this troop rally?
You want me to tell you about it?
Yeah.
I'd love to tell you about it.
Okay.
So we're raising money through the troop rally this year for our military units and family programs.
Oh, okay.
So how it works is we get a percentage of the beer sales and all of the tips in all of our venues.
Oh, okay.
And then we pool that, and our military is the one that helps us volunteer.
Oh, okay.
So per volunteer hour, we give what we raise. We divide it by their hours,
oh.
And we give it back to their unit.
Oh, okay.
So that's how we support all of our units and family programs. So,
oh, well, that's
good. That's a big rally.
Yeah.
So, we have this location, and then Baum Stadium. We have a troop rally there.
Okay.
And then down on Dixon Street.
Oh, okay.
So you'll have to stop by and see us. We get a lot more of the proceeds from beer at that location. So,
oh, okay.
But add a beer. Okay. Have a water.
Oh, someone else's motorcycle. Cheyenne Pride. Oh, look at that. That's a nice bike there. And there's mine right there. Here's some nice Harley Davidsons. Yeah. Definitely like this bike. It's a nice one. So, anyway, I'm going to get back on the road and I'm going to head on over to Bomb Stadium and we'll go from there. Man, look at this one here. The Eagle.